while commentating with me?
Alright, so game one, I guess we got Diddy Kong's Huey's Diddy King.
Yeah.
Versus Suwop's
Villager.
Very, very clean Villager.
I haven't seen a whole lot of it, but
it's really good.
Cool.
I like it.
You think
look at that double pocket. Take it out, pocket it again.
It's really cool you can do that.
Huey's having trouble getting in on this Villager right now.
Yeah.
But he's keeping the edge guard with that Diddy Kong pretty well.
Yeah.
Getting in Villager.
Oh, here we go.
Villager loves it on the ledge.
Yeah.
Ooh, some good damage in.
Trying to get those combos.
Yeah, I couldn't find a follow-up for it. Got punished pretty hard, actually.
Yeah.
Ooh.
Keeping those jabs.
Giving him the fists. Fists of fury. Something that you gotta watch out for Suwop's Villager compared to Chase's is Suwop is actually very aggressive with this character. Whereas Chase,
yeah, that's
he's very defensive.
Yeah. Yeah, with the tree and everything like that.
But Suwop's timing is...
Oh, here we go. Here's the tree.
Ooh!
And there's the shield break.
Oh.
And...
Nice. Alright.
Oh, okay, so he just opts to get rid of the tree.
Yeah.
I guess it did its purpose.
Yeah.
So now he's got banana in pocket.
Oh.
He's got
all, right.
all of his regular Villager stuff.
Yeah, building up that percent right now.
This is not looking great for Huey's. Diddy Kong's
having
trouble getting in, and then he SDs off the side. Giving the game to Suwop, a clean 2-0.
Are you talking to Easy Peasy or Oh. Also Easy Peasy. You just sit there alone. You just play against a lot of PCQ. It's way better than both of you.
Are we going to have a character switch?
Probably. Oh, Lucina.
All right. There's been a lot of people doing Lucina stuff lately.
Lucina's awesome as well.
It's because of Zero.
Zero.
Wow, I love Zero. He's so cool. I want to play Lucina just like him.
It goes Diddy Kong and Lucina. Huey, more like Zero. Was it a side up on Pokemon Go?
Oh, shit. Alright.
He seems to be able to keep pressure a lot better right now.
Yeah.
Oh. Yeah, Huey was able to get in. Oh, with the spike.
Oh,
barely making it back. But he gets
a
good follow-up. That puts him right back in the lead. Suwop taking this pretty hard.
Yeah.
They're coming back. He took the first game nice, but Huey's doing a lot better this time. He's able to actually keep momentum with Villager, not have Villager just
camping.
Right. And there we go.
Can't grab
this is
that
where
one.
You don't want to be against Villager, is a stock behind. Now Villager can just kind of chill, do what she wants, bake some pies, take care of a village, you know.
Yeah.
Villager things.
Got rid of that tree really
quick.
He's
got that ledge pressure so hard right now.
Whoa.
Ooh.
He's
going around.
Okay,
yeah
going around.
That was smart. Mm-hmm. Drop up the turn up, go around so you don't get ledge trumped. Ooh. A single turn up though.
Yeah.
Ooh. Hopping those headshots.
Shot. Yeah. Ooh. Okay.
Yeah, Suwop's trying to be a little more defensive, which is good because he's got the stock lead.
Yeah, he's definitely in kill percent right now.
Yeah, he's very much in kill percent. Ooh.
Oh. He's trying to get
the.
Right
yeah, it's the jab.
Oh, there we go.
Jab
nice.
To first hit a dancing blade to upbeat. It's really good.
Yeah.
Or to something. You can go into anything else. Too.
Oh.
Ooh, almost got the bounce off.
Yeah.
Something deadly. Ooh. Suwop's timing with these Lloyds are just so
awesome.
Good.
Yeah.
So good. He's catching
so Suwop
his
has a big lead right now.
He has a pretty big lead. Villager kind of racks on damage kind of slow, though, so if Lucina can get a good, 35-40% combo.
Yeah.
He keeps trying to read the roll, but he hasn't rolled once. I think he needs to start adapting to that.
Yeah.
You can read the get up, but you gotta...
Yeah.
Read more than one. There you go. See?
Okay,
you go.
He
And then he tried. Roll. Maybe they can hear me. I wonder.
Oh. He was doing really good right now.
Huey's keeping that ledge pressure really, really well, yeah.
Whoa.
Oh, and just neutral get up. Suwop just getting out of there. That's just all he wants to do right now, is get out of there.
Whoa.
Ooh, gives him the turnip. Gives him that young turnip.
What's Huey gonna do?
Ooh, he's gonna get pelleted?
He'll make it back.
Whoa.
Oh, hits
nice
with the
roll.
Axe. That was a good axe read, though. That was a good roll read with the axe.
Whoa. Okay, so we're back in neutral. Oh! Gets one at the back here. That was good though. Huey bringing it all the way back, but
he be almost to bring it back against that villager.
Yeah.